evening on the big stage, and it was too much for France on the day.
Well, the support for the tournament here in France has been incredible, but their dreams, the French dreams of lifting the trophy, have gone. Don't forget, we'll have all the coverage of the quarterfinal featuring the USA live here on EA TV. Well, in the end,